Hey everybody, welcome back. When we left last time, I accidentally walked in here.
Yep.
Yeah, careful not to hit the shelves, I guess, because I'll accidentally destroy a bunch of shit and it'll end up falling through. If we're methodical about this, we should be able to get more.
Oh shit.
Or that.
Did I hit the shelves or did you?
You did.
Fuck.
Yeah, we went the wrong way too.
Yep. Oh well. Shit. Shit. Sorry.
We're doing so... We looked it so bad.
Oh my god. I am so out of it.
That's alright.
You had fair warning.
Yup. I'll go left.
Nope. Too soon.
That worked.
Oh, because no, there was still
don't fall through.
I couldn't recover myself because I missed one of the gems that I was still going for, and I got pulled to the other side of the screen. Which way?
It doesn't matter. Oh. It's the end. Yeah, it's just money.
Yeah. Now we could probably get an upgrade if we wanted to.
Let's take a look. God damn it.
You hit the wrong button.
No, that's player one. It says player one.
I didn't touch it. I didn't touch a fucking thing. I didn't touch a fucking thing.
Help me cheese this. This guy, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
I don't know. It's armor. We're good for armor for now.
Yep.
Shovelsmith. Charge. Or... Probably charge.
Yeah. Drop spark is the full health thing, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, that's the Master Sword one.
Ah!
Jesus.
Ah.
Yeah, we fucking know. There we go. That'll help.
Yep. Do we want to fight Hat Knight? Or whatever his name is?
The Hat Man?
Yeah.
We don't have enough money to fight the Hat Man.
Oh, do we need money for that?
Yeah.
How much money do we need?
3,000.
Oh. Alright, Mole Knight.
Don't go down.
Go straight across?
Yep.
Ow.
Oh, no. Fuck. Hold still for a second. Be able to fish that back.
That's exactly what I was doing.
Yeah. Plus, there's a fishing spot there anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, you probably want to pull it up. Oh, no, you can do all of it once. Hey, all right, we forgot to fill our shit up. Whoopsie.
Oh.
All right, let's just get out of here before we kill ourselves again.
Yeah.
You got all the good shit.
Now we're going down?
Yep. Bruh.
Ow.
Fuck, when we're glowing, it is impossible to tell who's who.
Yep. I'm behind right now.
Yeah.
I don't mind being behind. I don't mind bringing up the rear.
Hey.
Shut up. Oh. That's convenient.
Yep. Don't do it!
Okay.
Thought for sure you were going down.
So die. I thought I was supposed to.
Nope. There we go. Now we can go down. Oh, this part's gonna be a bitch.
Oh shit, that was me. I was looking at the wrong character again.
Yeah, no worries.
Do you want me to rejoin?
Honestly, it's a platforming section. I think we'd probably be better off if you didn't.
Okay.
Fuck, I fucked it up. Alright.
I want to try to get up there.
Yeah.
Oh, for that extra money there.
No. Yeah. Well, I might be able to do it from here. I'm not going to worry about it.
Yeah. Not worth.
Yeah. All right. Oh, shit. Yeah, come back.
I'm trying to see what his pattern is.
Same as the Griffin, I think. Except you can hit... He actually has a bigger hitbox than Griffin. There we go. You go in there first in case there's food in there.
And the side over here?
Oh. Yeah. Go pick up the loot in case there's...
Oh. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah. Because most enemies that size drop food when you kill them. Oh, you dick.
You son of a whore.
You threw it right at me.
I didn't know he was going to be there.
I didn't either. Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Oh, God. Hey, that went better than expected. Nice.
Thank you.
We are, that was remarkably smooth.
Yes. I'm so dead.
Oh, shit. We gotta be careful with these ones, too, eh?
Because these ones are...
If you hit them, then they, like, chain explode.
Right.
So the second section there, don't hit any of them.
Okay.
So we want to be able to go like this. Oh, fuck. We can, I did exactly I can, what I said not
oh,
to
Oh, I need that.
Yeah, go for here. It. No. Shit. Ah, ha, ha. Cheese strats. Oh, fuck.
We have to bounce off him, don't we?
Yep. Hold on. Whoops.
You thought you had a fishing out.
Yup. Nicely done.
Thank you.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Oh, that was so dumb. Is this where the, mole gloves are? Because if so, we don't have... We don't have money for it.
No. Usually the... Fuck me. I can't even do that twice. You could have just left that after.
I didn't mean to.
Alright. No. Usually the treasure isn't this close to the beginning of the level.
Okay. This is just an alternate path.
Probably a music note. Mm.
Nicely done.
You do not get very much bounce off of those.
Nope.
At all.
Yeah, that timing is a bitch. Or just treasure. Oh, okay, music going on.
Yeah. Oh, God, I have to do it all the way back.
For suicide.
Well, if you suicide, you lose all the money that we came here for.
Yeah, that's true. Well, the music note we got.
Suicide.
I think you gotta get from the top.
Oh, my lord.
Nope. You think you got another pixel in you? You do? Wow.
So I think you got one... Pixel of foot on the ground, apparently.
Yep.
I would have laughed so hard if I ate it right there. Alright, you should be good to come back. Yeah, boy. Oh, okay, this is where we need to be fucking careful.
Okay, we need to hit the top one and go?
Yeah.
Go.
And this one, I think it's the... Yeah. This big block here first.
That should be the only one you need to hit, and then that big block.
Yeah. That looks like a thing right there.
Doesn't it?
Yeah. There we go. Okay, so this is the dust knuckle.
I don't think we have enough yet. Huh? Hold on. Probably not.
Let's find out. 3 grand again. Let's see what else we can get from in here.
Yeah.
Oh, we should be able to cheese this other chest.
Oh, yeah, we sure can.
Ah, we're still fucking short. Oh.
Nope.
Yeah!
That should be it, right?
Nope.
Nope, there's nothing here.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Okay, we're good.
Okay, let's go back to the top route then.
Yep. I don't think there's anything else we need in the bottom route.
No. Well, there's another chest.
Oh, there's a chest.
Whatever. If we got the goddamn treasure for this area, I'm fine with that.
Yeah.
Fuck that chest.
Yeah.
Wow, we really should have grabbed that checkpoint before we went in there. Nope! Look how sad of a little sack that is.
To be fair, we have no money, so it's not too big a deal.
You might as well just kill yourself. Because I need to respawn, and we're 2 feet from a checkpoint.
Yeah. Again, it's not like we had any money to really lose there.
Yep.
We got what we needed.
We lost 57. All right, I'm on the right. And we got it back anyway. Bruh.
Oh, you're fishing?
Nope. Oh, god damn it. There we go.
I love this slime mechanic. I don't know why. I just do. No, the other side.
You have to bounce it off. Oh, no, you can't.
No, we just need to shoot it over.
Okay, there we go.
And shoot it over the other way, too.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
That's fine. Fuck. Oh, I see.
Yeah, you just killed me.
I didn't realize that's how it had to go.
Okay, go fast. It's fucking slimed. Nope. Wow.
Ugh. Going for the money? You're not going to be able to get back.
Oh, shit. I forgot about that.
I told you.
I was already on the platform and you fucking said
it. You could have turned around at that point, at that exact point, and fixed it.
Get the fuck out of here. Like how if you shoot the slime at the flame sprites, it just turns them into slime balls.
Did you hit the slime balls with flames, they turn into flame sprites?
What?
And if you hit them when they're green with fire, they turn into a...
Do they?
Yeah.
Neat. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Like a boss.
You fucked me.
What could I have done?
Gone off faster?
I was off plenty fast.
Just go. Oh, fuck.
For that extra money?
No.
Is there something up there?
Yeah, there is.
I could have tried to respawn.
It's alright. You would have just respawned beside me. Wouldn't have helped.
Well, you could have bounced off me.
I think it was too high for that, but wow. I'm on a fucking roll.
So that's, again, one of the points where we should have just, like, said, fuck it.
No. 100% completionist run.
I meant, I could have, like, thrown... Oh, I forgot you could do that.
Yeah. Yeah, some of this stuff, like this right here, you go, wow, this is not... Fuck.
Fuck.
Just yeah. Some of this, you go, wow, this is not really planned out for two people.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, God.
Nope. I tried.
Yoink. Seriously? Okay. I can be that way. Can I not fucking hit this?
I don't know. Get good.
This is getting embarrassing. Alright. I remember what the trick to this was.
To get to that top one?
Yeah.
Probably from the further one back. No. I have no idea.
Oh, just barely made that. Alright.
Oh, that looks like hell.
Pretty much. Gotta do it for the music notes.
Hmm.
That wasn't so bad.
No.
Oh, no, no, no. Die in flames, bitch.
Later, fucker.
Oh, my God. Please give me some fucking health. Okay, jump back in. Whoa. Calm down, buddy. God. Alright.
I was keeping you safe by keeping the lava green.
Appreciate it. Hey, checkpoint. That's all that matters, really.
You want me to start this guy?
Yep. Go for it. Oh, shit. Go back.
Why? Oh. Good call. I'll just wait.
Yeah, probably a good call. Ooh, that was a good one.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, that worked just too. Yeah.
You didn't need to use magic.
Good call.
Do you want me to hit that?
Oh, God. I didn't think I was that close to dead.
Fuck. Fuck.
Oh, well.
I tried.
Yeah, we're already at a checkpoint. You're basically fucking out of health anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. With the charge shot, you can really knock the other person back.
Apparently. Fuck. Oh, my God. I didn't play this bad last time we did this, did I?
No.
Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I'm making for interesting content this week. Oh.
There you go. Whoops. Wrong button.
That's right. You have to mash it to go through all those.
Yeah. And boss.
Alright.
Ow. Fuck, I forgot how much I hate this one.
I don't mind him.
Ow, fuck. Oh. So, shooting fireballs at the thing that's flaming doesn't help. Weird how that works.
Did you try that too?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I died.
Hit.
Yeah, I tried the exact same thing.
Oh, shit.
Do you want back or?
No?
Okay.
I think we're fucked either way, but... Oh, fuck. Yeah, but... Oh, God damn it.
Fucker jumped right at the right time.
Oh, you son of a bitch. He has so much health left. Oh my god. Yup. You went into there with like three hearts.
Yeah. Yeah, that was not the...
I don't think we've beat a boss on the first try yet.
I thought we had.
King Knight, maybe?
Maybe. Plague Knight, too. Not Plague Knight. Yeah.
Actually, you know, I think you're right. I think we did do Plague Knight first try.
Hmm.
Spectre Knight, we definitely didn't. Nice. Oh, shit. Where you are is not a good spot to be.
I got kind of stuck.
Yeah. Ow, dick. Ow. Alright, he's pretty close. Ow, fuck. Hey.
Fuck yeah, second try. I mean, first try. Oh god, by the skin of our fucking teeth.
Oh yeah. There was no fucking margin there at all.
Nope. Well, it's at least a chest. Oh, this is a catcher one, right?
Feels like it, yep. There'll be one with a lot of enemies.
Alright.
Enemies are good for farming.
That's true.
They drop higher rewards than normal.
Yeah.
Nice done. Nicely done.
Does it actually change the ending if you don't?
I think it does. Why am I not awake yet? Get out, dummy. Hey, get out of here.
No!
I'll get another meal ticket.
That's useful.
Yes, it is.
Oh my god. Again, not that these rankings matter near as much as they do in like...
Wow, that evened us right out. Who is best knight? Jay's best knight.
I'm fine with that. And we got music now, too.
Yes, we should definitely go back to town.
And we've got the treasure, and we've got...
three bosses and the final level left.
And the backer reward one.
Are we going to do that one? Kind of boring.
That was not me. I didn't do a damn thing.
Shut up.
I think this is our last meal ticket, isn't it?
Sorry?
This is the last meal ticket, isn't it?
I can't... Might be one more.
What are you whistling at this for? I got a pretty face.
Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I think it's 10, so I think it's probably one more.
Yeah, it looks like it. We need to... Do we need to buy anything? No.
No. Not unless we want to. Peace out!
Hey, music note.
This is how you're supposed to get here. I don't think we were even supposed to be able to get here until now.
Yeah. What's with the chicken?
I don't know. You go talk to him. What? Wow.
Come here.
Let's go beat the hat, motherfucker. Sure. So you have to talk to all these people and give them $1,000 each.
All right. Good work, right. Mr. Hat. His name is Mr. Hat. Lol.
Wow, he's getting bullied. Holy shit. What if he puts on different hats to change his attack pattern?
Yeah.
Wow. Get shit on, Mr. Hat.
Worth. That was super easy with the two of us.
Yep. That's kind of how I figured all the boss fights were going to be, but apparently not.
Well, it kind of depends on the patterns. There's things like with, something. We wanted to buy upgrades still, right?
We could, yeah. We could get the Shine Spark one.
Shine Spark?
Shut up, you know what I mean. Drop Spark. Sure.
Shine Spark's very different.
Yep.
Alright.
Don't blame me for the fact that we beat, like, a shit ton of Metroid games lately.
I won't blame you, because I was the one who did it.
Yeah. Alright, so yeah, then I guess next time we'll be back with either Polar Knight or... I forget what the fuck that... Oh, Tinker Knight.
Tinker Knight. I fucking hate Tinker Knight.
So we'll be back again soon. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you then.
Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.